burned out from touring, and I had kind of a, I guess, my wanderlust turned to wander hate, and I got really just burned out from being on the road a lot, because I was touring pretty heavily for some years there. And so I wrote this song that was supposed to be a goodbye song to the road. And now I just want nothing more than to go back on the road. It's just funny how that happens. Like an event can sort of shift you.